Meet John. He's working to register his chemicals for the European Chemicals Regulation, REACH. He has now made it to the fifth phase for successful registration, preparing his registration as a Euclid dossier. John, well done for making it this far. The hard part is over. Now that you have all your data, you have to create your registration dossier in a Euclid format. You can do this in three ways. First, if you're a small or medium-sized company or a consultant working for one, you can use the Euclid Cloud for SMEs and not worry about installing or updating Euclid. ECHA will do that for you. Second, if you're a member registrant and you agree with all the information that the lead submits on your behalf, you have the possibility to create your dossier directly in REACH IT. And third, you can always download Euclid and install it on your computer. Now, whatever option you choose, John, you'll need to create a substance data set. It includes all the data related to your substance, such as its identity, volumes, how it is manufactured and used, and how to classify and label it. If you're a member registrant, this is all the data you will need. If you're a lead registrant, you need to fill in additional data on the hazards and risks of your substance to be submitted on behalf of other co-registrants. John, if you need help, our IT tools all come with a built-in help system that guides you on the data you need. It is also available in your own language. Great work, John. You've now entered all the data you need. Time to create your dossier. And there it is, your very first registration dossier. Euclid has many built-in tools that can check your dossier before you send it to ECHA. Let's make sure it is in good health. The validation assistant shows if your dossier is complete, but remember that ECHA will make additional checks manually. The report generator helps create a chemical safety report. The dissemination preview shows which parts will be published on ECHA's website. John, only one step left to a successful registration.